Hi, I'm Tanmoy Kundu. I'll present the work Multi-Robot Communication Aware Cooperative Belief Space Planning with Inconsistent Beliefs, an Action Consistent Approach. This work is done by myself, Moshe Rafaeli, and Professor Vadim Indelman at the ANPL Research Group in Technion, Israel Institute of Technology. Handling uncertainty in partially observable environments is fundamental in multi-robot decision making. We generally use belief space planning techniques for handling PomDP problems. In practice, PomDPs are often computationally intractable to handle exactly. This intractability is often due to curse of dimensionality or curse of history. In previous works, progress has been made considering decentralized PomDPs, belief space planning in cooperative and non-cooperative settings. In this work, we have formulated multi-robot belief space planning, that is MRBSP, in a decentralized setting as follows. Consider a group of N robots working cooperatively. That is, the robots have the same reward function. For each robot R planning at time K, we formulate the decentralized PomDP as a seven tuple, where X, Z, and A are the joint state, joint observation, and the joint action spaces. T and O are the transition and observation models, respectively. Rho is a belief-dependent reward function for robot R, and at time instant K, the belief of robot R is BK. The objective function for robot R for a horizon of L time steps and a candidate joint action sequence is defined as this expectation. The expectation is over future observation Z K plus 1 till K plus L. Let's take an example. In the figure on the left side, two robots are engaged in decision making in a decentralized setting. In the previous works, a common assumption is the beliefs of different robots are consistent at planning time. This is possible only when the data of each robot is available to all the other robots. And this requires prohibitively high number of communications between the robots. As seen in the figure on the right side, frequent communications enable each robot having access to all the observations of the other robot. In our work, we relax this assumption of consistent beliefs of the robots, because in reality, frequent communications among the robots may not be possible, and sparse communication results into inconsistent beliefs of the robots. In this work, we handle multi-robot coordination with inconsistent beliefs of the robots. So in this work, we try to find the answer. What happens when data sharing capabilities between the robots are limited? We show the mathematical expressions of belief of robots R and R prime as BKR and BKR prime. As the histories are different for the robots, beliefs of the robots may also be different. So, in such a scenario, inconsistent beliefs of the robots can lead to lack of coordination and result in unsafe and suboptimal actions. The challenge here is to guarantee a consistent joint action selection by individual robots, in spite of the fact that the robots have inconsistent beliefs, or else the robots self-trigger communications. We introduce the term action consistency here. If two decision-making problems have the same action preference, that means both have the same best action regardless of the actual observation function values. As can be seen in the figure, two different problems, problem one and two, have different objective function values for different actions. However, the order of the values are same for the respective actions. The key idea is, in order to guarantee consistent multi-robot decision-making, each robot reasons about its own action preference as well as the other robot's action preferences while accounting for the missing information between the robots. Also, each robot needs to check if, for all these realizations, the same best joint action is obtained. In this Venn diagram, for histories HR and HR prime, there is a common history CHR prime R shown in the middle as the intersection of the histories. The common history is from the last data sharing, that is communication of the robots. We call this as the consistent part of the history, which is same for both the robots. The left component, delta HR prime R, is the part of the history available only to robot R and missing to robot R prime. Similarly, on the right side, delta HR R prime is the part of history available only to robot R prime and missing to robot R. So we can decompose the history, for example, of robot R into the consistent history which is available to both the robots and the history available only to robot R and missing to R prime, and similarly for the other robot. We design an algorithm for decentralized verification of multi-robot action consistency, that is MRAC. This algorithm is run by each robot in a decentralized way. From the perspective of robot R, MRAC holds if the selected joint actions are the same based on its local information, what it perceives about the reasoning of the other robot R prime, and what it perceives about the reasoning of itself perceived by the other robot. Let's consider a toy example for understanding the concept. From the perspective of robot R, let the action space and observation space size is 2. In step 1, our algorithm finds the best action comparing the objective function values over all the actions. Here, belief of robot R is conditioned on the local information, which is the actual observation of itself. In the figure, the observation calculating the belief is marked with a thick line. Say it selects action A bar in step 1. Next, it will check if the same action is selected in step 2 and step 3 as well. Let's explain step 2 now. In this step, robot R calculates what it perceives about the reasoning of the other robot R prime. Robot R will reason about the observation which it does not have access to. It is the observation delta HR R prime, as indicated in the Venn diagram. Robot R will go over all possible observations of R prime. The possible observations are obtained from the observation model. For each possible observation of R prime, robot R constructs a plausible belief of robot R prime, represented as B R prime R. The belief here is conditioned on the consistent history and the possible observation tilde Z R prime. Then our algorithm evaluates the objective function values based on the belief B R prime R for different actions. It selects the best action if all the observations are in favor of a particular action. And it checks if the selected best action is A bar, which was the best action in step 1. In the figure below, it indicates that step 1 and 2 are in agreement and select the same best action A bar. Let's explain step 3. Robot R prime does the similar reasoning about robot R. In this step, robot R calculates what it perceives about the reasoning of itself perceived by the other robot R prime. In this step, robot R will reason about the observation of itself, which is not available to the other robot R prime. It is the observation delta H R prime R, as indicated in the Venn diagram. Robot R will go over all possible observations of itself as reasoned by R prime. For each possible observation of itself, robot R constructs a plausible belief of itself perceived by R prime. This is represented as B R R prime R. As before, our algorithm evaluates the objective function value based on the new belief for different actions. And then it checks if the selected best action is A bar, which was the best action in step 1 and step 2. In the figure below, it indicates that step 1, 2, and 3 are in agreement and select the same best action A bar. Steps 1, 2, 3 are combined in the figure on the right side. Thus, we verify if all the selected action A bar is consistent for all the states and essentially consistent for both the robots. The question remains whether the same best action is selected in all the cases. If yes, multi-robot action consistency is guaranteed to be satisfied. That is, the robots are guaranteed to choose the same joint action What if same best action are not selected in all the three steps? In this case, robot R self triggers a communication, that is, shares some data with the other robot and then repeats steps 1, 2, 3. We show the simulation results for a search and rescue operation in a disaster-affected area. The belief is calculated as a probability distribution over the joint state comprising all the cells. We assume that the observation in each cell is independent and robot poses are known. Based on that, we calculate the belief accordingly. The reward function is entropy. Our objective is to reduce the uncertainty. We compare our algorithm enforce AC with two baseline approaches. Baseline one algorithm triggers communication at each time step, whereas baseline two never communicates. The table shows that our algorithm enforce AC achieves action consistency at every time step. In figure A, the blue one shows that the action selected by our algorithm may not be as good as the one selected by baseline one. However, our algorithm guarantees consistent action at every time step at the cost of much less number of communications. We consider that we formulated, I mean, we conclude that we formulated a new problem of multi-robot belief space planning with inconsistent beliefs, designed a novel approach to address cooperative MRBSP with inconsistent beliefs. A self-triggering mechanism of communication is designed in case action consistency verification fails, and our approach reduces the number of communications considerably compared to the full communication approaches. And our approach ensures multi-robot action consistency. Thank you.